Hello beautiful Geminis, welcome back on my YouTube channel Ivana Tarot. This is your weekly love tarot reading for June 28th until July 4th 2021. Sit back, relax and have some fun. Let me start guys with your challenge for this upcoming week. Then we will talk about your past, your present moment and your future. This is your challenge. Ace of Swords, and guys, it's not bad. It's not bad at all. So what is Ace of Swords? It's clarity. It's you and your ability to understand. And guys, your challenge is to start something, but mostly try to understand or mental clarity, gaining your mental clarity, your ability to speak up. So you will start talking openly, which is nice, guys, you know. So your intellect will be, you know, so sharp. You see, guys, you know, your eyesight, your hearsight, like a hawk. Almost like you can read between the lines. You can understand yourself and other people so much more, you know, easier. I don't think you will attack anybody. Simple, this is guys, you know, clarity. If you want, we can guys also clarify this Ace of Swords, but guys, I think this is sharp intellect and your ability to see through and to hear, listen guys, you know, what your person, what your partner is saying. So you are not afraid of anything at all, any kind of challenge which will come to you guys. You will handle with, you know, in a such a brave, you know, way. So challenge is to speak up your mind, to read between the lines, and it's also guys meeting somebody new, somebody who will like you so much because of your wittiness or for your mind, the way how you speak, the way how you write. Some of you, maybe guys, you will even have opportunity to write, to put a signature on some papers, some document. Major card, the Hermit, solitude and victory. So this is guys position of your past. So it's a solitude. You don't mind. This is interesting. Geminis, you don't mind being single. You have so many things to do. This guys, maybe you will publish something. Maybe you have some real, you know, smart, you know, project or some hobby or interaction with a spiritual, you know, person or even group of people. It's end of your solitude. End of your solitude. You will end your solitude. You ain't gonna stay single. You will consciously end because you are ready. Six of Wands, it's card of a victory. Self-esteem, ending depression, ending solitude, public recognition, progress, signing a contract, talking with other people, helping other people. There is a person who think of you, most likely Capricorn, Virgo or Taurus. Leo, Aries, Sag and Leo especially will be person that you will fall in love, or maybe you are already in good relationship. Some of you guys maybe felt some block. Maybe you needed just recently more solitude. Maybe you want to think over some situation and you will exit from this situation. Any kind of situation, could be friendship, could be family, something, you know, because you wrap your mind around something. And guys, this is you gaining your freedom, gaining love, gaining, you know guys, so whatever you feel, you still need to gain. So almost like the Hermit will give you strength. You are climbing on a hierarchy, on a spiritual level. You will forgive something to someone. You'll end time of isolation. You will understand something big. You will have new understanding of order in world, or one person, or simply yourself. You don't need any approval from nobody. I can see, guys, a silent moment. And some of you are dealing with a person who is very private, person who don't like to speak that much, maybe very spiritual person. And this is, guys, your current situation. Let me see, guys, your current situation. Major Arcana, the Chariot, Page of Pentacles, and Queen of Cups, which is kind of nice, right? It's beautiful. So you are moving into the right direction. This person could be younger than you are. This person also could be much more older than you are. Virgo, Capricorn, Taurus, someone from your past. Leo, Aries, Sage, this person can't forget you. This person will try to reconcile with you. And you have on your mind, most likely, Capricorn, Taurus, but also, guys, Cancer, Pisces, Scorpio could be the right person for you. Queen of Cups, pure emotions. Queen of Cups is transformation of some kind. You will be very romantic and this person is falling for you. This person will surprise you in some way. This guys could be an invitation for some traveling, could be over the weekend, or maybe 7 days, or maybe 2 weeks. I can see invitation, I can see some traveling. I can see you doing, you know, something together, you and your partner. There's a routine, you will break up a routine and you will do something differently. Guys, you need a couple of days. Let's say you are married with the children. Ask your parents, you know, please take care for a couple of days, you know, for my kids. You know, we need to experience new adventure, you and your spouse. Some of you maybe are still stuck with this, you know, routine because nothing is happening. Like, you know, there's no adventure. But honey, before you count to 10, you will move, guys. I can see you moving somewhere. Don't be so careful, guys. You know, this big solitude is already behind your back. You will sort your things out. You will talk with your partner. And guys, you know, once again, you are in the same chariot, you and your spouse, you and your partner. These guys could be some difficulties in your past, like no communication, having long face, you or this person. But guys, with Six of Wands, everything will fall into the place. Everything. This Page of Pentacles and Queen of Cups could be older woman, could be younger man, could be you and your children. Maybe you're a single mother, single father. Maybe you're afraid to meet anybody because you want to protect your children. You are very practical. You do not listen to your emotions that much. You have this consistency inside of you. You are very dedicated to your family or to your children. You're very committed. And this person will took you by surprise because there is not that much plans. This is you saying, I can't, I can't, I can't. But this person will find a way. Guys, this is a big surprise. This person will took you by surprise. Go with the flow. Don't be so conservative, guys, you know. Because, you know, you can have a couple of, you know, regrets. Okay? This could be a long run. At first, it doesn't seem like that. But guys, I think could be. Let me, guys, clarify this Major Arcana, the Hermit. What you still need to know. What is still cooking inside of you. Maybe this is your ex, Virgo, Capricorn, Taurus, person who still think of you. Six of Swords. The end of challenging times. Things are looking up. And a welcome relief. Guys, exactly as I described, a welcome relief in your relationship, inside of your heart, inside of your marriage. You will find a way, your way, how to make retreat or peace. You need to relax because, guys, you can see everything will be just fine. the end of depression, the end of illness, the end of solitude, travel or relocation. Let me guys clarify this major kind of chariot. You are going places, you are going somewhere, you can feel this relationship have a future. Eight of Swords. The illusion I am entrapped. A lack of self-confidence that makes you feel helpless. Guys, you are not helpless. You have a plan, guys. I can see that you have a plan. Maybe you're fighting against this person. Like, maybe your partner is in a depression, losing job or something. But guys, maybe this person is afraid to take action. But guys, this will happen. This will happen. Even though maybe not right on a Monday, maybe a little bit, you know, later. And this person at first will be afraid to take an action. But guys, finally they will. Now this person, what this person need to do? They need to take responsibility for their life. They need to take responsibility for love relationship with you. And guys, this is exactly what will happen. Let me clarify this Page of Pentacles. If you're dealing with a person who is younger or inexperienced, then guys, you need to teach them. Okay, this fell down. Two of Cups. Yeah, baby. Falling in love. Romantic relationship. Forgiveness. No challenge. No more. Exchanging gifts. Exchanging vows. Don't give up on me. This is you saying, or this is them saying, please don't give up on me. So guys, I think this person have committed issue or maybe some illness or some depression. But both of you guys, you know, you will exit from this entrapment. You will find a way. Guys, this is why you have this Ace of Swords as the very first card. This is the Ace of Swords. Guys, this is the key. And key is, as usual, love. If you love me, you will wait on me. If you love me, you will stay with me. If you love me, you will give me. If you love, and you know, guys, you know, you imagine the rest. Do you feel, guys, this story as yours? Love will prevail. Guys, we all have certain, you know, problems. So this is like ongoing, you know, depression or like serious, you know, conversation with your person, with your partner. But guys, everything will be fine. Your mother could help you. I can see older female person, and this person will give you something, guys. Could be a gift and could be a big one. Almost like someone is taking care of you, but in a such a way like from the background. From the background, hopefully this guys, you know, makes sense. So okay, let me see guys, my yellow cards. They will bring wealth. Well, nice, very realistic person and unconditional love. So guys, this is unconditional love. So after all, this is guys how it will play out. Unconditional love. And there is a problem, something that you need to deal together. You will find a way. You are a very realistic person. This person is a very realistic person. And even guys, they can bring wealth. This is basically wealth. Six of Wands. This is wealth. But kind of you must work for it. It's not like a pure gift. But guys, love will prevail. Love will prevail. So you are exiting from solitude. You're exiting from some difficulties. It's end of difficulties. The end of challenging times. Now guys, let's pick together into your future. Ace of Cups, Four of Pentacles, and Eight of Pentacles. Guys, you see how this person is. This person knows you. This person will do anything just to keep, you know, rhythm with you. Ace of Swords, Ace of Cups, Four of Pentacles, and Eight of Coins. Guys, this is also money. Told you, this person will bring wealth in your relationship. So, Ace of Cups, new love, falling in love, first intimacy, first making love. Four of Pentacles talks about, you know, some fear, like, you know, I can't, they ain't gonna call me, but guys, they will call you. Eight of Coins is saying, go slow, believe and have faith. Guys, I told you, behind you, there is a person, could be female, could be male, someone who will help you, like could be psychologist, could be a shrink, could be maybe your mother, could be a best friend, someone who will push you into the right direction. So see guys, it's a challenge, but the key is love, understanding and communication. You will get guys a lot of messages, and this person loves you unconditionally. Two new beginnings guys, not one, two. Could be Libra, could be Aquarius, could be Leo, could be Cancer, Pisces, Scorpio. Could be person who is very mature, much more older, but also guys, could be person much more younger and not that mature, but you will help them. You will help them to realize, okay, if you really think this is love, I will help you. So kind of, maybe you need to push a little bit your partner, and then guys, unconditional love will win as usual. This is guys, exactly as it should be in life. Comment, like, share, subscribe. God bless.